Looks like it's payback time!
Let him go!
Or else what?
Remember what happened the last time you messed with a dragon? Let him go!
Good girl! I want you to be nice and angry for this!
Decided to throw your life away and interfere with our mission, you should have asked yourself one very important question. What makes you so special? Why do you fight? I know you're awake. Answer the question. Why do you fight?
For my friends. I'll do whatever it takes to keep them safe from freaks like you.
Keep them safe. Every move you've made has put them directly in harm's way. Destroying our property, assisting our sworn enemies, attempting sabotage against our mission, which, by the way, has nothing to do with your world. We are leaving this barbaric planet behind as soon as our ship is repaired.
You forgot the part where you took our Kingdom Stone, where you ruined years of peace between my people and put thousands in danger.
An unfortunate side effect, yes. But I wouldn't have resorted to such drastic measures if you had the common sense to stay out of our affairs. Thanks to you, your companions are in more danger than ever. Allow me to show you the consequences of your stupidity.
Lilac!
I had to do something!
Answers, Commander. Give them to me. Don't be a fool. You've seen how far I'll go to get the information I need.
Don't tell him anything!
Very well. Don't say I didn't warn you.
I'm the last one! There's no one else left! There, you're happy?
That's nice to know, but I was more interested in your resolve. You crack easily, it seems. And this one. I have a funny feeling about you. I'll bet I could hack at your limbs all day and you'd still find a way to bite back.
I'll do more than that, you monster!
When we've lured the rest of your group into our hands, you'll be at the top of our execution list.
Sir, the chasers are within visual range.
Let's see what they're made of.
You will never do it again!
We gotta leave! Now!
You know, it was so smart of your coalition to attack my ship above an inhabited planet. Whatever happened to that prime directive of yours?
You think you're some blameless force of nature, don't you? That the rules don't apply to you!
It's my world on the line. You know exactly how far I'll go to ensure its safety.
Your world is in danger because of the suffering you caused to the other worlds!
My actions have hurt people? I had no idea. I'm dreadfully sorry.
Really? He's lying!
I have a lot of work to do, so let's make this quick. Kill them.
Pressure overload detected. The facility will implode in 6 minutes.
Don't let them escape! Find out who did this!
Stand down!
I have to find them!
There are two ways we can do this, Dragon, and you're only conscious in one of them.
Do what you have to do.
Once again, you have deceived us. Do you realize what this means?
If it makes any difference, Your Excellency, I'm deeply sorry.
It means that I have been foolish. We examined the fragment your commander gave us.
Does that mean that you'll help?
There is something you must do for us first. A mission, if you will. Accept, and we will restore your strength. Succeed, and we will restore your honor.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
The fragment your commander gave us is indeed crafted from a rare mineral. But we've discovered it before, in one other location.
Why haven't you dug it up by now?
We feared that it was radioactive. Now that we've studied it in person, we know that it is safe enough to investigate.
This could provide the answers we seek. Why the invaders know of our world. And more importantly, how to defeat them.
Get in there, find what you can, and leave. Do it as quickly as possible.
I won't fail you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Cyclone!
Thank you.
Brevin's robots!
Brevin, searching memory banks. That name does not exist in our database.
Then what are you?
This is the primary security system for... That name does not exist in our database.
What are you? Where did you come from?
Apologies. That information is password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password accepted. Follow me.